Time for this morning's movers and shakers, everybody. Michael Dell was fined $4 million by the SEC under a fraud settlement that allows him to stay on as CEO of his namesake computer company. Dell Incorporated is paying $100 million, and two former executives will cough up a total of $7 million. The SEC accused the company of failing to tell investors about exclusivity payments from Intel. In exchange, Dell promised Intel it wouldn't use chips made by rival AMD. And here's the kicker. The payments helped Dell earnings meet or beat Wall Street estimates in every quarter for 4 years.